I'm Mark de Vries from the School of Chemistry. My research is on the magnetic and electronic properties of materials that might help us to understand the boundaries between quantum and classical physics. This is important, for example, if we want to take advantage of the principles of quantum mechanics to build more efficient computers. One material I have studied recently is this green copper salt, Herbert Schmidtite, and the spins on the copper atoms in this material are arranged on a kagome lattice, called after this type of Japanese basket weaving. Now, due to the geometry of the spins and their interactions, the spins are geometrically frustrated, and our experiments show that even at the very low temperatures, while the spins are still there, they do not freeze in a static arrangement. Now, this has been suggested to be a new state of matter called a quantum spin liquid, and our new experiments are aimed to understand what is really happening with these spins.